Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Another tango.
I got one Unidad soldier.
I don't see him.
Right by that stack of tires.
Down, you're giving yourself away.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
I got eyes on Matchwood.
Yo, a Unidad with a minigun.
Wait, let me place a mine.
At the entrance to the camp.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Santa Blanca?
Uh-huh.
If he's selling to them, then what's he doing in a Unidad camp?
I'm thinking he's trying to buy protection.
Huh. Didn't work out too well for him, did it?
He got exactly what he deserved. Let's have a look what we got here. Son of a bitch.
What?
Put the Langley intel on a Unidad server. Now, I can hack this, but the problem is as soon as I open that door, we're gonna have a whole lot of undesirables come looking for dangos.
What do you need from me?
I need you up top pulling security. Look, the problem is this is gonna take some time. And I gotta hack the server, download the Langley files, and then bleach the hard drive. Okay. Unidad shows up, you turn on the lead faucet.
Hooah. Enemy incoming.
Right. Just keep him busy. This'll take a minute.
Copy that. We poked the hornet's nest.
A todas las unidades. No pierdan de vista al enemigo. Los refuerzos ya van en su ayuda.
Opening fire. Man down, yo, man down. Copter, get down. Helo's finished.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. Matchwood, how's that hack coming along?
Yeah, I'm gonna need 2 bikes.
Faster would be better.
Sniper, down, down!
I'm
get down!
Give me a sec. Target carrying submachine guns. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. War Unidad incoming. We could use a hand up here.
Hold your ground. I'm nearly there.
Fuck. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Hit the dirt.
The hack's complete. Call the lead. Get us a rally point.
Nomad to Bowman. We're good to exfil. What's the RP?
I'm sending the coordinates now. Did Matchwood get what he needed?
Affirmative. Nomad out. Frag out. Yes. Fucking hell.
Fuck. How about you not let me?
Frag out. Come in. I got the C4 primed.
Get down, chopper! Move.
Rally on me.
Roger. Moving. Get down. Cartel Sicarios have joined in the fight. Chopper, down, down. Chopper, hit the dirt.
She's got its sights on us. Take cover.
Down, get down, chopper.
Helo's fuck.
I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go. Get away from there. Move.
Damn, that was close. Apache's targeting us. Get to cover.
Was the alarm supposed to go off?
Who need that chopper? Stay low. Watch out!
Frag out. frag out. Get some.
Cover fast.
Yo, rally up.
Copy. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Wounded that bird on patrol. Watch out. Grenade! Helicopter, get down. Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down. Moving to
I
position.
Need a better position to find a good position.
Moving to a better position. Eyes on the target.
Roger that.
Ready target to fire. Got him. He's down.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Roger that.
tropas enemigas.
Todas las unidades mantengan su información de búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
I think that's all of them.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Team's not bad.
Not good for me.
I might tell you you're full of shit, but I know what crybabies you sailors are. So, what's all this about?
That CIA jackass back there stole intel on a hot shit new technology. He figured the cartel could use it to get its product across borders without detection. But let me tell you, it's something that's much, much more dangerous than that.
You don't know what this tech is? Or are you just not telling?
What we've got here is the kind of war-fighting gadgets that'll put you and me out of business. And it's got the higher-ups sweating bullets.
Engaging. Opening fire on these fuckers. Looks like we've riled them up.
Linda, how you doing? You're looking good, real good.
It's Karen today. You look like you've clocked some miles since we last spoke.
Yeah, a few. I've heard they don't make them like me anymore. There was this other guy, though. Army infiltration. He wore a bandana or something.
I heard he finally retired.
Really?
Yep.
It's only me.
Sam.
Yeah.
You got it.
I do. I'll be delivering it personally.
Grim sent word.
About what?
Chairman of the Joint Chiefs says there's a possible empty quiver. I can get you airborne in 1 hour.
Really? You know, a guy once said, the price of success is hard work and dedication. Yeah. And the searchers call me Sam. Look, you're real good at what you do. You watch your six, huh? An hour, huh?
That's right.
You got any coffee?
This is Bolivia. Of course there's coffee.